they understand me now in Israel. In England, I do the same thing, which is no good for me. I run around with a sign above my head saying I don't give a shit, but Israel knows I do care. It's time to keep this mind and truly shine. The Dead Sea is not very far. Taxi driver wants 800 shekels, bus wants 72. It's robbing and looting in Jerusalem. I've become Israelite and travel in real system. I'm starting to understand me now in Israel. I hid some green paint. They couldn't find it, nor could I. Jerusalem is an all right place. If you relax, you can't run around here. So why do you run around in homeland and relax in Holy Land? I'm learning to understand. Israel 2010, October is so hot, it makes me forget. I'm going for an evening walk, as I think without talk. A Jerusalem walk is a dream point. The history and spirit of Israel leads me down many stories, many paths. I understand my future and my past in Israel. I lay in Jerusalem house. My walk was nice. Midnight Israel, I enjoy my time here. From UK to Israel, the food's different. The weather, people, jobs, all different. But money, same. Pollution, all the world. I lay in bed, see a bright star in the sky. The light opens up my mind. In Morse code, they understand me now in Israel and England. I won't waste a single bit of time. Every day's a bonus. They understand me now in Israel. I wrote this in Jerusalem on the 10th of October, the year 2010. They understand me now.